Have you ever been looking at your phone, maybe actively reading something, and then all of a sudden the screen goes black as the display times out? This has happened to me more times than I can even count, but thankfully, Samsung Galaxy devices with its One UI firmware has a feature that will prevent this from happening. With that said, I have previously done a video that shows how to execute an ADB command that will change your screen timeout setting to anything you want. So even if the options only allow you to set the screen timeout to 10 minutes or maybe 30 minutes at max, you can use that ADB command that I mentioned to set it to 1 hour or even 24 hours. It's really easy to customize, and it works on non-Galaxy smartphones and tablets as well. So be sure to check the description below for a link to that dedicated tutorial. But for those with a Samsung Galaxy device, there is a setting that will ignore the screen timeout option as long as you're actively looking at the display. We can find this feature by first opening up the Settings application and then tapping on the Display menu. Then we're going to scroll down a little bit and look for that screen timeout option that appears in the list. Now, this is where you will change the screen timeout setting, but if you look at the bottom, you'll see a toggle for keeping the screen on while actively viewing it. Now, by default, this is going to be disabled, so you won't have to worry if this isn't something that you're interested in. But it can be very handy as long as you go to this menu and turn the feature on ahead of time. Once enabled, the phone will use the front-facing camera at the top to check and see if it can detect that your eyes are actively watching it. If the camera sees your eyes watching the display, then it will ignore the screen timeout setting and refuse to lock it if you go over that amount of time. That way, you will not be interrupted while you're in the middle of reading something on your smartphone or tablet with the One UI firmware. And again, this feature is not new, but I thought it would be a good idea to create a video about it for those who have recently purchased a new Samsung Galaxy device. That means you will find this feature works on the new Samsung Galaxy S24, the Galaxy S24 Plus, and the Galaxy S24 Ultra phones. And you'll also find this on their older Galaxy S series flagship phones, as well as their mid-range devices. And it may even be included with their low-end Samsung Galaxy A series of phones as well.